Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Wen Sedra Saudah Al-Huri binti Wak Abdul Malik Al-Huri. I'm from AS2552B. So today I would like to share with you about the suggestion in usage of bioinformatics to save Malayan tapir from extinction. For your information, Malayan tapir is one of the species that have survived for over 20 million years ago. And now, the Malayan tapir has been listed as an endangered species with less than 3,000 adult tapirs left in the worldwide. Because due to rapid development, deforestation for agriculture, tapirs are losing their habitat and they had to move to the safer areas, which ended up only endangering themselves as most of them are dying being hit on the road. All these kind of activities causes their number have been steadily decreasing over the year. So, what is the suggestion in usage of bioinformatics to save Malayan tapir from extinction? The first one is data management. Uses of bioinformatics is the term completely handling the data set and also information. By managing data on the remaining Malayan tapir populations, it can help preserve and conserve these animals. But how does it work? It facilitates the study to be conducted on tapirs, but not only for the existing tapirs, but also the past evolution as well as the extinct tapirs. It typically built on a foundation of taxonomy, biogeography and ecological information stored in digital form. So, it makes it easier to find or analyze information on these species. When the information is easy to find, so it is easier for us to preserve and prevent the extinction of the animals with the availability of structured data that record the number of tapirs remaining. The second one is DNA barcoding. DNA barcoding can be used to support conservation efforts of Malayan tapir from extinction. DNA barcodes are now also being used for the reliable identification and detection of illegally traded and often endangered species. For example, a research team also used DNA barcoding technology to identify shark fins and mantar gills sold commercially, found that a majority of samples they test from sellers in multiple countries were from threatened species. DNA barcoding thus has the potential of becoming an important supporting tool for conservation to save Malayan tapir from extinction. In conclusion, bioinformatic tools can be used to analyze molecular genetic data like DNA or protein sequence. Conservation of wild animal or wild species is vital in ensuring the sustainability of biodiversity. In this era of genomics or era science technology, bioinformatics and the application of computational and statistical tools play a major role in elucidating the evolutionary processes of wild organisms like Malayan tapir. Ultimately, these tools can provide important indicators for implementing conservation strategies. Despite the still many technological challenges in applying bioinformatics as a conservation approach, all stakeholders must actively involve in making this effort a reality.